can run the big shopping center here in Puerto Rico, Gran Canaria. But it's too early, so nothing is open quite yet. About 10-15 minutes, then they will. So we are checking out before we're going on a welcome meeting on our tour guide, so we can hear what's going on here. Although we have been here 2 days already, so we have done almost everything that you can do here. So we're just walking around, getting the sun and the nice weather is, it's incredible. It's not like Sweden, it's like 3 degrees Celsius in Sweden here, and here's 23, and sun sky, blue skies all the time. So it's really nice here. You can sit down in the harbor and have a nice ice cream. Pretty nice view. There is about 165 steps on the stair. This is just 60 steps. So if you get over the edge there, there's another 100 steps. Then it's 14 steps into the hotel. So I'm quite exhausted by this time. So you can take a cab, it costs about 3.5 euros. So
the next day.
Shopping on the Puerto de Maga market. I'm gonna find some beach towels maybe or something like that. It's very nice here. Lots of flowers and trees. Let's go. Nice here in Porto de Magan. It's a big marketplace today, and we are going through it all, I suppose. Looking for, you know, they sell a lot of MK bags here. A wallet costs about 10 euros, and the bags cost about 20-25 euros, and they are all fake. For that price, I'm not surprised. So let's move on.
You are the solution.
small heat stroke because of all the walking the last 2 days we have done, or the last 3 days. So I'm sitting here in the shade whilst my wife is going out of town. She doesn't have any money, so she can cause no troubles there. But she wants to look around and I'm too tired. So I'm sitting here in the harbor waiting for her to come back, and then we'll take the boat back to Puerto Rico. And then I will swim in the pool and cool down. Yes. Never thought I'd meet someone like you. You know you are the reason why I feel like